floor для team Rochita.
Hello.
I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! Kiss my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save her. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Thank you.
kiss over there on a warm summer evening under the setting sun.
I feel like I'm melting.
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
Thank you. heroine you have was. Next time I shoot you up first. Make you more comfortable.
Sneak out. Come on, go, go. You're free.
Prisoners.
Good. Soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Abyss, the law! I want the killer found!
Don't stop! Firing!
freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Zabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Zabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Oh.
get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? No, I understand. Sweetheart, I understand. But I can't. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now. All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I'll be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing! Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed?
Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl.
You gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift?
Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now, listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you, too.
Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. My daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Move out! Honey! I will fire! Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Pull through that! Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley? Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
The good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.